Welcome to the network. How many times have you been told you can make a difference? How many times have people promised to save the world? And then let the world down. At the network, we don't just believe in words, we believe in action. We believe the world needs solutions. We believe the solution is you.
Hello? Hello! Oh, there you are. Stats coming through and... oh, you're alive. Apologies for the rough landing. Okay, UAV is coming on station. You wouldn't stand too close to the beach right now. There's about to be a fireworks display. Okay, here's the situation. Peace talks between the militia and government fell apart about 36 hours ago. Tasanga City has turned into a war zone, and unfortunately, this area is swarming with RKD militia. Our first priority is to reclaim your network support point. Don't let anyone get in your way. A comms dish in this area. It could interfere with our communications, and there's a chance they could use it to trace the support point. Eliminate this comms dish.
Come on!
That should give us less chance of being detected. Excellent work.
Watch him all. Keep my hand.
You're clear. Support point is open and ready for business. Check in when you're ready. Welcome to Tasanga City, the perfect tourist spot if you're into frag injuries and landmines. This is one of the most dynamic cities in Africa. Now it's deserted, bullet-ridden, and stuck in the middle of a civil war. Both sides were involved in peace talks, and then the violence suddenly reignited. No one else is coming to help. It's just the network. It's just us. We have to get the sides talking again. Thousands more will suffer. Let's find out why this war started again. Let's find out who wanted to turn a cold war hot. The whole of Tasanga and the network are counting on you. So, no pressure. Check your combat console for assignment details.
You
Tell. It's the militia who struck first, massacring an army column. Our main concern is the deaths of several pro-peace individuals on both sides. We need to find out why. The militia unit responsible for the massacre is here, in Tasanga City. Intel suggests it would be worth paying their commander a visit. Scavengers. They steal intel for the militia. If he puts up a fight, the network's authorized you to put him down. We need you alive more than him.
Thank you.
interest. Search the area.
Locator acquired.
You're gonna have to shred through the walls to reach it. The militia's supposed to be low-tech, pretty much no electronics. But this commander has encrypted GPS? Ah, I've got some coordinates out of it. Let's check them, see what's so important and needs this sort of technology. It's gonna get messier out there, though. The army's attacking to retake the city. Spikes all over this area. The mine's not operating. Neither side's using anything that should draw this much power. We're gonna have to sweep the area.
Huh?
There's a detachment of troops ahead, right about where we want to be.
Power spike detected.
Some sort of underground power line. Still can't see what's pulling the power, though. More power lines. I'll give these to someone, see if they can build a map. Keep tracing them. Another power line. These things are everywhere. These power lines seem to lead out from the mine to other places, which is odd.
Power spike detected.
More power cabling. This infrastructure must have taken a lot to build. Yet there's no evidence of it being constructed. No plans, nothing. Com chatter is putting the RKD commander at the east end of the mine. The UAV's pinpointed his location. intelligence, they didn't see you coming, did they? See what the operative had with him.
Encrypted locator device identified.
And we have a door. What the hell is it doing here? GPS locators, this, none of it belongs in Tasanga. Whatever's hiding behind that door has got to be important. Transmitting codes. Well, what do you say, Alice? Ready to go down the rabbit hole? Let's find out what's in there. Security door. Find me a terminal and let me work my magic. All right, running codes from the key you found. Too high-tech for an arms dealer, and nothing I've seen so far matches military equipment that I know of. Whoever built this has money, and yet somehow they've managed to stay out of the world's spotlight.
Facility lockdown in progress. Warning, advanced body armor detected.
Thank you.
explosives acquired.
These are COMAP devices, advanced gel charges. A couple turned up in the Balkans after a failed sabotage attempt. Haven't been able to trace them through regular channels. Good news, they'll definitely take care of that door. Guys are definitely not local. We haven't found anything we can use yet. I want to know what's behind that door.
Please retreat to a safe distance.
Let's see what they're hiding. Security units inbound. The major you've identified is controlling army operations in the city. Big job for a major. Let's hope he's up to fighting the target organization. Army is heavily occupied this area. It won't be easy to get through them.
Warning, your network support point is being attacked.
It's the militia. They've taken the building and it looks like they're trying to break into the support point. They can't be onto us this soon. The Major will have to wait. Secure the NSP.
Mission area.
activated.
We're clear, but the militia was coming at us. There's no other reason to attack this building apart from the support point. This has to be the target organization. Okay, be careful. We want to talk to this guy, but his entourage is going to shoot first and talk later.
The target transmission has been detected.
It's another encryption device. It's the Major! Switch of mission. Kill the Major, get that transmitter.
Sniper, in your area.
I'm on my way.
Encryption key, code transmission, and GPS coordinates. We're practically on top of them. Data from the target organization's bunker indicated three operatives. We now have the identity of the third, General Okoro. He's moved into a heavily fortified location in the bay. Seek, find, terminate.
Yeah, no.
Avengers present. Objective located. Explosive troops.
That bang will have RKD forces converging on your position.
Yeah.
Now it's time to chase him down. Seems the general had an encryption device. Find it. Different encryption key and a different code. Looks like we found coordinates to a new target base. Target is global. They're involved with everything from political coups to civil wars. The network, we knew they were here. I'm sorry I didn't tell you about this earlier, but listen, all you need to know is this. The target arrived and war swiftly followed. This can't be a coincidence.
Air support unavailable. If you would like to register a complaint, please do so on your return.
There it is. The Nexus. And they know you're coming.
Impossible problems every day.
target troops incoming.
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 Transmitting codes. Get ready. I need those data worms planted at the heart of the Nexus. We'll pull all the information on the target, on this nemesis. Cause as much damage as we can and get the hell out. Does that work for you? Good luck. Be fast. Come home.
Door inactive. Security door bypassed.
Target troopers moving to you.
Thank you. snipers in your area.
Center should be close. Find somewhere to put that data intercept in place. There, upload the data worm and let's get out of here. Inside. Shutting down data links. They're not tracing this back to me.
We let you live once. We will not make that mistake again.
Critical overload detected.
Thank you.
destruction signature detected. Explosion imminent.
The reactor core is breaking up. You're gonna need to get clear of the area. You're gonna need to get very clear. Okay, I found you an escape route. But you'll have to get through the mine and up onto one of those cranes above you.
Troopers, moving to your position. Evac point, open. survival rating is 0. Evaluation in progress. Assessing strategic mission options. Assignment calculated. Deployment option selected. Operative deployment commenced.
Probably wondering why we're here, right? We didn't get any definitive proof of the target's activities in Africa, and we need something concrete, or they'll just cover it up. At least our actions in Tsanga resulted in the world taking notice. Peacekeepers are moving in now. We've done a little good. Let's do a greater good. Now, let's shut the target down.
Ugh.
This laundromat appears to be a headquarters for the Red Circle Boys' operations. We're looking for a link to the target. So let's go straight to the source and assault their allies' HQ. Once you're inside, look for anything that might help us. I'm picking up computer equipment. Track it down and I'll see what I can get from it.
Red Circle Boys reinforcements.
Troops approaching your position. They're sending some heavy units in. See more troops approaching your position. They're sending some heavy units in. Got the location of their landing strip. We could use that as your escape route once you're done. Okay, you can destroy the equipment and get clear of that location. While we search for the codes, dismantle the target's operation here. That'll make it harder for them to move any cargo they want to go unnoticed. One of the Red Circle Boys' top lieutenants is the link between the two groups. Let's pay him a visit and send a message to anyone thinking of working with the target. Scavengers taken our intel. Get it back. We need to know what the lieutenant was carrying.
Thank you.
detected.
Not carrying the lieutenant's intel. But this wasn't the guy we wanted.
Snipers in your area.
So, what didn't you want us to see? I've got emails, contact logs, all good for showing the target's operations. Let me see if there's a code here.
Thank you.
One objective, get into the Nexus. The data core is the mother lode. With that, we own the target. This is the closest the network has come to bringing the target down. Don't let them off the hook. I'm glad it's you we're all relying on. Area ahead. That tells me the terminal should be somewhere close by. The terminal should be somewhere in this area. Find the other terminal. Go! Terminal should be close.
target bunker is now accessible.
Let's finish this job.
So close, yet so far. The doorway's only there. Is that painful? Good. The network? I thought you were all dead. I know you were all dead. I killed the last of you. Which begs the question, if you're not network, what are you? You don't know, do you? Which means you're of no use. He's all yours, boys. Time for you to join the rest of the network. Welcome to your place in history.
Concentrate on the troops. I'll work on what's poisoning you. That's what's releasing the poison. It's a good thing the Nemesis wanted to see what you knew or you'd be dead by now. She gave me time to block it. Don't ask me how it got there. We'll deal with that next. Entry code. Be ready. Inside! Inside!
Let's go.
Okay, you're still alive. I know you've got questions. What she said about the network and... Right now, you've got to stay alive. Get to the medical facility. The chip deactivator is located there. Once we've saved you, we can save the world. You'll need to get the ID key off the officer to get into the Nexus so we can shut them down. This could be our last chance to stop the target.
Security door bypassed.
The Medibay on this level. That's your best bet for locating an antidote. It'll take you closer to the Nexus, too. The officer we need to locate is in this area. I'm with you. Every step of the way. I'm not gonna let you die.
The network requests that you take action to avoid death.
Medibay is just ahead of you. Use the Medibay's body scanner. It should show us where the chip is. You're within safe levels. You've done it. But the chip is still active. I've blocked its function for now. But if the target finds a way around, you'll die.
Target troops incoming.
The officer we're after will know you're coming. He's the one who should be afraid.
Thank you.
target eliminated.
If you can't get rid of the rats with traps, sometimes your only option is to pull the whole building down.
Critical overload detected.
No, no, no! Not again! She set the Nexus to overload!
Trapped, all alone. People trying to kill you. An imminent nuclear explosion. Things couldn't get much worse, could they? Oh, it seems they could. I've sent your friend some playmates. I hope they get along.
They found me! I'm changing location. There's a target deletion team in the building. Move to your objective. Whatever happens, you still need to stop the Nexus from overloading. I'll be in touch.
We found her little hiding place right under our noses. One of ours gone bad. Hidden in a bunker like this had cancer. But I'll call her. She betrayed us. She betrayed you. Now, we'll cut her out.
The mission. Searching for personnel.
Target troops incoming.
Thank you.
Target troops incoming. In this area. Snipers, moving to your position. Thank you. Critical destruction signature detected. Explosion imminent. Override self-destruct sequence. Security door hacked. Access granted.
Thank you.
information on the target organization. defense links to gain access. Mission objective, total annihilation of the target facilities. Secondary mission objective, recover data core. Target Target patrol ahead.
Thank you.
minute before the data core was removed by the Nemesis shows the interior of the target organization's weapons facility. Access to the target data core can be achieved at this point. Target troopers, moving to your position. Alarm activated. Doors closing. Security protocols activated. Target data core recovered. Termination ship details identified. Nemesis activation codes identified. Target organization base locations identified. Target organization technology identified. Collect self-destruct codes. This base's self-destruct codes can be input in the central control area. Primary objective is now the destruction of the target weapons facility. Detected. Area detonation imminent.
I know you sent that information somewhere. and I want it back. I'm going to take it back as I peel the skin from your bones.
Nemesis operational codes activated.
Thank you.
strike capability.
Incoming.
is no network. Nowhere to hide. Nowhere to run. You are alone. And they will find you. You have not won.
To deal with the world's most complex problems. We selected you to make a difference. We selected you to join the network. We believe the world needs solutions. We believe the solution is you. You are the network. The network is you. Welcome to the network.